serve their gods. Don't you serve their idols. Why is that? In the book of Leviticus, God implemented laws designed to promote and protect the covenant of marriage as well as the family. These laws served as weapons against the sinful nature of mankind in hopes of generating a righteous society. The Levitical law has its own diet plan and economic policies that will always give the poor a chance. When God told them, "Don't you serve their gods," it's because I don't have time for you to step out of what I have given you to do. What I have mandated for you needs to be protected. Yes. And you and I, we are in Christ. We are a new creation. Old things, that old life, them old idols have passed away. And all things have become new. Because he is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. This Bible represents life. It is the ingredients that controls our emotions. It is the ingredients that teaches us to live in holiness. It is the ingredients that separates us from the nonsense. It is the ingredients that will give you the peace that you need no matter what storm you're going through. Hallelujah. His way is the truth and the life. And I'm going to follow it. Amen. Give God a praise in the house. Hallelujah. I bless his name.